早上好。
Today, all second graders and third graders from the Trinity Track and English Track would like to present a traditional Christmas play for you.
今天二年级和三年级中文部和英文部的学生将呈现一个传统的圣诞节歌舞剧。
The title of this play is called Shepherd, Sheep, and the Savior.
这个圣诞剧名叫牧羊人、羊群和一位救主。
Do you know the meaning of Christmas?
你知道圣诞节的含义吗？
Christmas is not just about Santa Claus giving presents to the children.
圣诞节不仅仅是圣诞老人给孩子们送礼物。
Christmas is a time to remember of a birth of a very special baby.
圣诞节是纪念一个非常特别的婴儿的诞生。
The baby's name is Jesus.
这个婴儿的名字是耶稣。
Do you know what's so special about this baby named Jesus?
你知道这个叫耶稣的婴儿有什么特别之处吗？
He is special because he's the Son of God. He was sent by God to show his love and peace.
他的特别在于他是上帝的儿子，上帝差他来带给我们爱。
The story begins with five shepherds sitting around the campfire.
故事开始了，有五个牧羊人围坐在萤火